Even Gatsby could happen.
Yes, absolutely. Actually, I have a present in my hand.
Oh. Ah! My boy!
Maya.
Smells so good. Look at her.
Look at you. Mr. Carraway, this is my good friend, Mr. Maya Wolfshot.
A wonderful pleasure, Mr. Carraway.
My pleasure.
I know all about you.
I see.
Yes, Mr. Gatsby's always talking about you.
Really?
Shall we?
Come. Join us for a little lunch.
Benjamin Franklin's field, folded just for the thrill. Go numb until I can't feel. All my pockets peel. Stock market just crash. Now I'm just the bill. History don't repeat itself, it bombs. 1929 steel.
Tell Walter Chase. He keeps his mouth shut or he doesn't get a penny.
We'll talk about that later.
Eyeballs, Mr. Gatsby.
Eyeballs it is.
All right.
Take care of my friend.
Look
who's here. See these fists? He's the next heavyweight champion, I can promise
you. Pay my respects to you, Bob.
Come on. Hey, Jay, you're under arrest.
You be careful now. You're turning into a real jazz hound, Commissioner.
$100 bill.
That's the commissioner back there.
Mr. Gatsby. Good
to see you.
Politicians all want money. What the hell are we calling them?
You be careful with those tables now, Senator.
I'll put a bet on for you, Jay.
Carter, new Kennedy, no ordinary Joe, you will remember me.
We'll have the lobster. It's decorated with truffles and fine herbs.
No prohibition from a coalition. I need 100 bricks on them 100 rocks. I got 100 drops, duck 100 cops. $100 bill, real. $100 bill.
So, how is the bond business, Mr. Carraway?
Fine, thank you.
I understand you're looking for a business connection.
No. This isn't the man, Meyer. Remember, this is the friend that I told you about.
Oh, I beg your pardon. I had the wrong man.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to make that call. Any luck, Senator?
What a gentleman. From one of the finest families in the Midwest. Sadly, old dead now. When I first made the pleasure of Mr. Gatsby's acquaintance just after the war, I knew I'd discovered a man of fine breeding. Of all of you, such medals. And an Oxford man. You know Oxford?
Yes, I've heard of it.
Then you would know that when it comes to married women, a man like this can be trusted. With a friend, with someone like you, he'd never so much as look at your wife.
I'm not married.
But you work on Wall Street, right?
Yes.
Looking at my typing, finest specimen of human molar.
Gentlemen, everything all right?
Yes. We were just talking about other people's wives.
Other people's wives?
Yes.
Well, really? My work here is done. I'm going to leave you gentlemen to talk about your sports and your women.
Other people's wives.
Hello, ladies.
Who is he anyhow? An actor?
Meyer? No. He's a gambler. He's the man who fixed the 1919 World Series.
Fixed it? Well, how'd he manage that?
Saw the opportunity, I suppose. He's a very smart man.
Got 100 jocks, 100 cops, $100 bill, real.